High School. Today is Wednesday, October 26th. I'm Brandon Huber.
And I'm Steph Deaver.
The next thespian meeting will happen today in the auditorium. If you cannot make it, you must tell Mr. Jones or a thespian officer before the meeting.
Oh, hey there. Graham Peters has been nominated for this week's Ohio National Guard Cincinnati High School Player of the Week on Bengals.com. We encourage you to show your school spirit by following the link and voting for Graham. Every vote matters! If Graham is selected as this week's winner, he will be recognized at Paul Brown Stadium on December 24th. That's Christmas Eve, a day before Christmas. When the Cincinnati Bengals take on the Arizona Cardinals, the Ohio National Guard will also visit Loveland to present Graham with an award. Please show Graham how proud you are of his on-field performance this week. Vote!
Partners Club will be meeting this Thursday in the high school cafeteria. We'll be working on fall crafts. Stop by at 2:30 for the 3 F's, food, friendship, and fun.
Any student interested in participating in the Rose Holman Math Contest must register with Ms. Birkin in room 315 today. That means you, Chloe Smith.
Room 207 will be selling boograms Friday during lunches. Boograms will be delivered on Halloween.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really want to? I can't stand to see me walk out the door. Don't try to fight the feeling because the thought alone is killing me right now. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking two together because we don't know.
Visual art portfolios are due to Mrs. Burns today for Overture Awards consideration. Can you give us much notice on that?
Athletics!
Sports!
There will be open bowl today and tomorrow at Loveland Lanes. The cost is $1.75 a game. We will bowl from 3:15 to 5 o'clock both days. Tryouts will be November 7th and 8th at Loveland Lanes from 3:15 to 4:30. All forms are due to Coach Brennack by November 4th.
Well, that's it for today, Loveland. I have a really short announcement.
I'm Steph Deaver.
And I'm Brandon Huber.
Have a good one.
Have a good one, Loveland.
For the first time ever, the seniors, class of 2012, swept homecoming week. A huge congratulations and thank you to everyone who participated and made this possible. Also, a giant thank you to Mrs. Rich, our ringleader. She's the definition of a dedicated class advisor, and we love her for that.
No, the thanks goes out to the seniors. You guys, I love you so much, and I'm so very, very proud of you and blessed to be your advisor. And in celebration for our victory, we are going to have a tailgate party on Friday. We're going to get here early, like between 4:15 and 4:30. We're going to have pizza. We're going to decorate our cars and follow the team over to Milford for another victory.
I want to be there.
That's right. It'll be fun.
Thanks again for all your hard work.
Seniors are number one. Love you.
We are.
And give me five.